আরে না 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 আসলে করতে পারি না আজকে যদি দিতে পারি আমি সেটা সেকেন্ড ইয়ার রেশন আমি কি না ইয়ার রেশন তাহলে তো না আছে Hi children, good afternoon to everyone. Yes, very good afternoon, Aradhya. How are you all? Fine, are you good or bad? Good? Okay, very good. Welcome back to our EVS class. Okay, children, what is your subject? Yes, environmental studies. Okay, very good, children. In previous class, I taught one lesson. What is it? Who said that lesson name? Manideep. What is your lesson name? Manideep. I know very well you forgot. Yes? All of you on your videos? On your videos? On your videos? Who is this? Isham Vignan, Isham Karthik Reddy, Ashmita. On your videos, all of you? On your videos and sit properly. Okay? Healthy habits. In previous class I explained healthy habits. Okay? Healthy habits. Okay, children? See here. Some healthy habits I said. Yes, what are they? We should keep our body clean. We should keep our body clean. And we should take enough rest and sleep. We should take a balanced diet. We should exercise daily. We should maintain a good posture. Okay? We do exercise. We should maintain a good posture. Good posture means what? Our body structure. And see here, children, when you sit in your class, sometimes you sit like this. Bending means your posture means that back also keeps straight. Okay? Posture means our body structure and our back also. Backbone also keeps straight. That is posture. Okay, children, see here in your textbook. All of you, take out your textbook. Take out your textbook, Nana. See here. Keeping the body clean. Here given us some pictures. Yes, Muthiyara Sai Charan on your video, first of all. On your video, otherwise I will not continue your class. Siddha. Siddha and Muthiyala Sai Charan. Yes, Siddha. Isham Karthik Reddy. On your video, first of all, on your video, all of you. Your teacher is taking the attendance. So, all of you on your videos. That is must and should. Okay? And Sajit Chitrapalli, yeah. Okay, good. See here, in your textbook given some pictures. What do you do? Keep your body neat and clean. Take the habits you do. Okay? You do means here given some habits. So, what do you do? So, first one is what? Brush your teeth. Brush your teeth twice a day. Brush your teeth twice a day. Are you doing twice a day? Are you do brush your teeth twice a day? Twice a day? Yes? Really? Really? At morning you do, I know very well. But after night, why? Means we do not follow the healthy habits. Yes? So today too, you brush your teeth at night also. Means twice a day, means two times, at morning and night. Okay, today too, you do or not? So now, in previous two, you do not do, so you keep wrong mark. Who do twice a day? That children keep right mark in the box. Okay, children. Next one. Wash your hands before and after. Before and after means, see here children, wash your hands before and after meals. Means it breakfast or lunch or dinner, anywhere. So wash your hands before and after meals. Are you do this one? Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes, because you keep right mark in that box. Okay, next, third one. Take a bath every day. Are you doing children this one?
Yes.
Yes? So again, keep right mark in your textbook. Next, use your handkerchief.
Yes.
Use a handkerchief. Use a handkerchief to clean your nose. To clean your nose, use a handkerchief. Use a handkerchief to clean your nose. Are you using handkerchief to clean your nose or mouth? Yes? Sajid, what are you doing? You're not using that one. Just you're using your hand, fingers only. Just now I'm saying again, you do it like that. What are you doing, Sajid? Okay, use a handkerchief when you sneeze or cough. So use a handkerchief. So close your nose and mouth. This is good for health. This is a good habit. So who doing this one? You keep right mark. Otherwise, who those who do not do, that one wrong mark. Excellent. Okay. Okay. Yes. Next, wear plain clothes. Fifth one. Wear clean clothes. See children, after bathing, use fresh clothes. Okay? After bathing, you use fresh clothes. Because already used clothes you wear means what happened? In that so many bacteria, dust particles are there. So already clean your body means you bath. After that, when you use again that type of clothes, again that particles, that what dust particles are, bacteria or fungus, anything keep on our body. So we can again what happened? We suffered with a disease, any diseases. So you always wear clean clothes. Okay, children, always wear clean clothes. You don't use used clothes. After washing only, you wear clothes. Okay, who do this one? Again, right mark. And those who not do that one, children, wrong mark. This is do you by own. Okay, next, comb your hair neatly. Okay, comb your hair neatly. Thank you. comb your hair neatly. Means when after bathing you fresh up, where you wear new clothes and comb your hair and you take some powder keep on your face. Yes, means total you clean your body. Total these are the healthy habits. Keeping the body clean. Do you keeping the body clean or not? You do or do you do not? Okay. So these are the keeping the body clean. Brush your teeth twice a day. You do or not? Most of the children did not do. I know very well. So here you keep right mouth or wrong mouth. Which habits you follow? You keep right mark only that habits only. Okay, Aradhya, did you understand? Aradhya, Mahakar Aradhya. Yes. Next, wash your hands before and after meals. Means when you go to eating, means after morning breakfast. A lunch or dinner. These are the meals. Yes. So when you go to meal, when you go to lunch or dinner or breakfast, wash your hands properly. So some of the children take some water and doing like this. So children don't do like this, Nana. So here you wash your hands properly. So in your hands, so many dust particles, bacteria, everything is there. So you rub your hands properly and some black color when you pour the water. So you play with your hands now. So all dust particles in your hands only. So use hand wash or soap. Okay, children, use hand wash or soap when you wash your hands. You use hand wash or soap. Next is. Take a bath every day. Take a bath every day. After when you take bath every day. So this is winter season. So some of the parents, what they say, oh no, don't worry, Nana. Today weather is very cool, na. So you no need to bath. No need go change your dress and go and sit your home set. So that is good for health. No, because in our body means we not sitting one place. We go out and play some games. And yes, do you play? Yes, we go to outside. We play outdoor games. Means we play all games. Okay. So what happened at that time? So our body also total sweat and some sweating. So some dust particles. So every day clean your total body, not only face, hands, legs. So clean your total body. How it is possible means you take bath every day. So sometimes it happen if take bath twice a day also you will be the maintain. Why? Because in summer season, see children, in summer season that we suffered with some sweating, hot days. So we take bath twice a day. Means at morning we do bathing and in evening also we do the bathing. So whatever it is, not only in summer. So every time you take bath twice a day, it is good for health also. Okay, next, use a handkerchief to clean your nose. So children, here, when you suffered with cough or sneeze, means you suffered with cold, means it is sneeze. So from our nose to some sneeze is coming outside. So you don't do like this. Okay? Because that is total our hands swollen. So you take one kerchief and cover your nose and mouth. See children, nowadays we face coronavirus. So we use the mask. Excellent. We use the mask. So when you cough or sneeze, so at that time also you use kerchief or mask. So okay children, so you clean your nose with handkerchief when you suffer the cough or sneeze. So tomorrow or see children, after completion of your worksheet you come to the school. Yes. So you simply come to the school.
No.
With mask, it is must and should, with mask and sanitizer. Yes, this is good for health only. This is the one of the part of our healthy habits. Okay children. Okay, next, wear clean clothes after bathing. You wear clean clothes only. Don't wear used clothes. So after washing only you use clothes also. See why? Because don't write Nana Isha Karthi first on your video. Now don't write, afterwards I will give some time. Okay, first you listen carefully. Okay children, wear clean clothes, because when we play outside, our body only, only our body spoiled. No, our clothes also spoiled. I mean our clothes also, then dust particles are there, some water that when we eat that curry or that whatever it is, so our clothes also spoiled. So you don't use clothes. You don't wear used clothes. You wear clean clothes. Okay. Next, comb your hair neatly. After bathing, comb your hair neatly. So that time you look smart and healthy person. When you follow these habits, your body, you keep your body clean and healthy. Okay. Okay children, see here, every time you must try follow these healthy habits. In previous also I said some healthy habits, so that healthy habits and these are, so you must and should follow. Okay, did you understand, all of you? Did you understand, Balaji? Did you understand? Yes or no? Okay, next, see here, we use some healthy habits, means balanced diet. Yes, balanced diet means what is balanced diet? Balanced diet. We should take a balanced diet to remain fit and healthy. We should take a balanced diet to remain fit and healthy. When we take balanced diet, to remain fit and healthy. So see children, what is balanced diet? So balanced diet is how much you want, you take that much quantity only. So here children, already we had breakfast. After that what happened? Your mother cooked pakoda. never prepared pakodi, so I want to eat. So you go and eat that one. After one hour, your father bring one samosa. So again, you take, you eat that samosa also. So what is the gap between two meals? So here we take, they have completed our breakfast. After that, your mother prepared pakodi. After that, your father bring samosa. So we eat continuously. Yes, means our stomach is totally fulfilled. And yes, we Sicilian, we take oil food also, because the pakodi and samosa, these two are oil food, and these are the main is junk food. So you don't take junk food. When we take junk food, we did not, our body not fit and healthy. So when we take balanced diet, how much proteins we need, how much vitamins we need, how much quantity of rice and vegetables, how much want our body, we take that much quantity only. You don't take more quantity and less quantity also. When we take less quantity, our body total, what happened? We are suffered with some diseases. Yes, so you don't take more quantity and you don't take less quantity of food also. So how much quantity of food we want to eat? So you take that much quantity of food only, and that is a healthy food only. Don't take junk food or healthy oil foods. Okay, don't take oil food or junk food. You take fruits, salads, and don't eat the what boiled food items only you eat. So that time your body fit and healthy. We should avoid eating. We should avoid eating junk food items. What are that? Chow mein, burgers, pizzas, Lay's packets, yes, biscuits. These are total junk food only. So daily we want to eat biscuits. Actually, Rasna, do you eat biscuit? Yes, Lohit. What do you eat in morning time? With milk. With adding biscuits. Yes? And bread. You take better than beer. You take bread only. It is good for health. You don't take biscuits also. That one also junk food. Okay, children. So morning breakfast with milk too, you take one bread. Okay, you don't take biscuits. So it is a good for health. So that bread is made with wheat. So that wheat is good for health only. Okay, children. So balanced diet. What is balanced diet? We should take a balanced diet to remain fit and healthy. So we should avoid eating junk food like what? Pizzas, burgers, samosas, puffs, Lay's packets, biscuits, pakodis. These are the junk food too. So you avoid that type of food items. Okay, children. Next is exercise. Exercise. So children, are you doing exercise?
Yes.
Are you doing exercise?
Yes.
Yes. Really? Really? Oh, I don't know. I think you are a very, very good children. Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes? Which type of exercise are you doing? Which type of exercise are you doing? Meditation. Yes, really. Meditation. Are you doing meditation? Oh, so nice. Richa? So nice. Because when I was school running, at that time you do the meditation exercises also. But now also you doing exercise means you are very nice human. Okay, we should play lots of outdoor games. Should play outdoor games. So outdoor games means what? Running. Next, walking. Next is what? Next is what? Cycling. Jogging. Jogging. Morning. And swimming. 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 Okay? And these are the outdoor games. So we play kabaddi. Kabaddi also outdoor game only. Yeah, very good. Cricket. Football. Yeah, very good. Football.
Hockey.
Oh, you play hockey?
Yes.
Okay, shuttle. These are the outdoor games. So when we go outside, means outdoor games, we play outdoor games. What are that? Running, walking, cycling, jogging, swimming, kabaddi, cricket, football, and hockey. This keeps us fit and healthy. When we play outdoor games, to keep our body fit and healthy means you do regularly. So today I play kabaddi. Oh, tomorrow no need. My legs is paining. No need. After one day, again you play. So you don't do like that. So it is continuously means regularly you do the exercise. Suppose today you went to morning walk, and tomorrow also you go to morning walk, and after tomorrow also you go to morning walk, and as usual evening walk also. This is regularly you do. Okay, regular exercise improve our health. When you do your regular exercises, these are keep our body healthy and fit. See children, some of the parents go to walking. So your father also is there. So you check once, daily morning you go to walking and evening also he goes to walking. So he is healthy and fit. Sajit, what are you doing, Sajit? So you do balanced diet and exercise. Okay children, today's class is what? Healthy habits. We follow the some healthy habits. Okay, time is up children. So all of you listen carefully about worksheets. If you have any doubt, call me and I will clarify your doubts. Okay, thank you Nana, thank you very much. Remaining lesson I will explain in next class. Okay, thank you, bye.